Life is of condition nature, advertising and embossing the wheel. All that progresses is not satisfactory. Having come in between, it all must cease. The end of these conditions is true happiness. All phenomena are not controllable and not certain. They are of the nature of rising and dying. Having come into existence, they all must cease. The end of these phenomena is true happiness. Thank you very much. Next, I warmly invite Mr. Minhe to read a message from our father.
Apology for not very English, but I'm reading about this time. Mother, the new women who dominate their culture. Chamber time is so thin on top of the achieved meaning, the women and coming to dream, jump on it. Without you, them, the media are. Without them, the media are. The singer, they are shimmer, who will take away, do on one, who be fine about it, but we did not take him up. The media, who is in the home, which you want with it, not in it, they do, so low and that by. ကျွန်တော်တို့ကဒီလိုကရံကိုကြည်တရားနဲ့ဌာနတိကပေါင်းလာသုံးတဲ့ရအောင်လို့ဆောင်တော်နဲ့ရမယ်ခြေနဲ့ပါတယ်။အမြင့်ဖိတ်ဆုံးမှာအနေပေါ်ကြတာလည်းအခုမှတော့အမှန်ချန်ပတ်ချန်ကုသိုလ်ကောင်းမှုနဲ့မှုရုံခြင်းဒီသိခြင်းနဲ့အမြင့်နဲ့အကြောင်းဖြစ်တဲ့ဆိုတော့တရားစုတရားသမီးများနဲ့အပြည့်ရှိပါမယ်လို့သစ္စာနဲ့သူတူတူပုံကိုကြောင်းမှာရရှိခံတာလည်းပါပဲ။နောက်ဦးဒီတိုင်း
It always amazes me during the cold winter months. departed. She not only gave everything, she did 110%, but she made sure no task was left incomplete. Whether it was work related or raising money for Breast Cancer UK, supporting the NLD, the National League of Democracy-wide campaign budget, or simply going about her way to help a friend. I remember when she walked us in a charity bike ride fundraiser to raise money for the people and the communities that were affected by the floods in Myanmar back in September 2016. I can honestly say it wasn't for her. I would have the courage to ride a bike in Central London, so for that, I thank you. Uji made sure she gave herself fully to whatever she wanted to pursue, and she definitely did. As some of the people know, it's not all of Uji that faced such a big battle on her own. Over the years, but never did she allow any of us to see the struggle or pain. She never feared, and she certainly did not allow it to overtake her mind before us all. She truly was a fighter with positive energy. I always kept that smile on her face. She kept herself busy. She didn't want to give up, nor did she have a single thought about it. She continued to push and live her life the way she wanted to. I honestly don't know how she did it, but it truly is an inspiration. She truly was a breath of fresh air, and I feel so honored to have known her and proud to have her in my life. Uji, I truly hope you are at peace for your next journey. I will miss you dearly until we meet again. Thank you.
Thank you, Susie, for your beautiful words. Now let's turn to the border and find out if I have the same entire history. This is a big place.
As a member of these who have been in the group. And as he also one great supporter and campaigner. And I will quote my wife's message to her beloved friend. She said, Amanda, beautiful memory. The most striking thing I remember was about the team, the general elections, the permanent emergency in London. She was campaigning and greeting everyone, regardless of whether she has known before or not, with a warm, radiant smile. As a part of the World Energy Campaign, she tirelessly promoted in most autumn evenings in front of the UK Parliament in 2015. Her friendly smile and peaceful voice suited her country. Whether the weather was raining or sunny, cold or warm, she was there and with the energy flag. Even if she was there and even to campaign. Soon after that, Maui became the backbone of Energy Supporters International and being advised by Bambi's community social media page. We started the Dr. Sansuchi campaign, celebrations of Dr. Sansuchi's birthdays every year. Despite her ill health, she didn't miss the chance to support our leader at ICJ and traveled to the Hague in November last year. Our last participation in the UK and the community was online, a celebration of Aung San Suu Kyi's 75th birthday. I'm sure she knew she was dying. But she didn't want to say so. In fact, she gave her thoughts and reasons to live meaningfully and to be kind to each other. Whilst many of us were trying to get as much attention as we can so that we won't be remembered widely when we die. to meet, but she didn't go to the front. When it comes to taking the credit, the contributions she made with her talent, devotion and dedication to our community, family and friends were endless, and they did not need to be published because they were all deeply ingrained in our mourning heart. We learned how to live selflessly, but she proved that she has talent. Today we have come into time with and timely departure of our beloved friend Mawi Ilai. With immense sadness, we say farewell to Wee. However, we will remember you, Wee, always.
Thank you, Dr. Zeneca. I now invite Dr. Wee now to speak a few words. Now we finish the eulogy and continue with the mass tradition. We will do the good deeds where the robes and arms are ready on the frontier. I now invite Mr. Mingli, Matuya, and Dr. Zenitai to come forward and edit the robes to the monks. Thank you.
Chandaroko,
Alueregu,
Yayu, Don Zamai
Basiti,
Domadaba,
Domzego,
Jelegondo, Nanjama, Adoado, Anya, Anya, Ewe Mabai, Anya, Yaja, Sayanpia, Jama Chanda,
Thank you. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. satisfied. Always on my